Hello friends, welcome back to People View Toys, and today's video is going to be a little bit different. So recently I have come across this website called Royal Chess Mall, and they got a really wide range of premium handcrafted chess equipment, boards and chess pieces, everything. So I really want to try this website, so I have ordered one chess board and one set of chessmen. The parcel have been delivered, and today I'm going to be unboxing and reviewing the product. And this is going to be really cool because they are shipping worldwide and they are India based. So without any further ado, let's roll the intro. So this is our chess board, and this is how the packaging look from the outside. And let me cut it. I'm really scared. I don't want to scrap my chess board. So let's open it up. So guys, the packaging is quite decent, and there is a note from this website, Royal Chess Mall. Let's unwrap it, and there we go. This is our wooden chess board. This is 21 inches solid ebony and maple wood chess board, and you can see the finishing is quite matte finish it got, and the edges are tapered, and two kind of wooden has been used in this board. And behind the board we got this green colored velvet stick on it, so this thing make it quite anti-skid, and this is really nice, so you can play very comfortably on it. It won't skip or skid anyhow, and very nice, very smooth. It got 3800 grams of weight, and you can see the edges are also tapered, and it got a hint of design on the borders. You can see that, and border is made up of golden rosewood. See, the finishing is very nice, and it is very smooth when I feel it. And the square size is 55 mm. It is mentioned in the website also, the detailings of chessboard or whatever you are ordering from it. So you can have a close look how nice it is. The blocks, the squares are made up of two woods. It's not painted, it actually two kind of woods. So you can see very smooth, very nice when I feel it. And its thickness is about 20 mm. That's how it look from the side. And it's quite heavy, I must tell you. But it feels very luxurious, so I kind of like it. So this is our chess board, very nice properties. See, you can see here, it's not painted, it's actually two different wood, I mean three wood, one for the border, and very nice finishing. And see, I need a force to skip it, so because of that green colored velvet behind the board. So it is really nice anti-skid chess board, 21 inches guys. So now I'm going to be opening my chess pieces. The name of these chess pieces is American Staunton, as mentioned in the website. Here also I got a card from Royal Chess Mall. So these are the basic journal evergreen design of chess pieces. Okay, they got a guarantee, some details, some address, and it says that you have a warranty time of 3 years. That's really cool, that's really cool. So this is very good. You can return them, you can replace them, it got warranty with it. So these are the two boxes that I got. Let's open this one first. Very safely packed, very nice packaging, and The pieces are still wrapped in white foams. So let me unwrap it. So I think it's a pawn. Yeah, it is a pawn. And you can see the craving on it, very intricate craving work. And these are also wooden chess pieces. This is boxwood, as mentioned on the website. And see, very nicely designed, kind of handcrafted. And these pieces got this glossy look. As you can see, the chess board was more matte look and these pieces are glossy look. And these have this green felt base, which make them anti-skid also. So very nicely handcrafted pieces, and that's how all other pieces looks. And I'm gonna show you the height of these pieces one by one. The bishop are 3.1 inches. The rooks are 2.5 inches. The queens are 3.5 inches. And the knight is 3 inches. The pawns are 2.2 inches. And the king I showed you was 4.2 inches. So as you guys can see, the design and the height of these pieces are those Staunton kind of pieces. A very evergreen kind of design, but unique in its own way. The white pieces are designed as lightly burnt boxwood, and the black pieces are designed as dark burnt boxwood. Really cool, and the wood is really hard here. They are not magnetic, but they are well weighted, so you can play comfortably with them. There is not much difference. And I'm playing with it very randomly to see how it feels. See, it's really smooth, and the pieces also got this felt like covering on their bottom, so it won't scratch your chess board. Plus you can play very comfortably with it. And this is how the chessboard and the chess pieces are going to look in natural light. Very cool, very classy. And good part is you are getting two extra queens here. The total pieces are 34 chess pieces. You are getting two extra queens. And the amazing thing about Royal Chess Mall is they got really wide range of premium handcrafted chess equipment in exotic wood, bone, brass metal, marble, etc. And they were really cool. And here I'm putting back my pieces in the box, so you can keep them very safely in the box again. This is very cool. So this is how my chess board and my chess pieces look. I personally like this package of chessboard and chess pieces. You can tell us in the comment box how do you feel, and you guys sure visit their website. And this was the video today. And like the video, please share it with your chess loving friend. And if you are new to this channel, please subscribe to us. We will see you in the next video.